The following contest is a battle royal, and it is for the United States Championship. From Bulgaria, weighing 305 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Rusev.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
Introducing the challenger, from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is a real American, Jack Swagger!
This place is coming alive now. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
Introducing the challenger, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, R-Truth!
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
Introducing the challenger, from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Bad News Barrett!
This place is coming alive now!
This is one of the most talked about entrances in all of WWE.
Introducing the challenger, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Oh my gosh, I can hardly hear myself think!
And we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight.
And their opponent, from Gainesville, Georgia, the Phenomenal One, AJ Styles.
Listen to this arena. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
That landed perfectly. Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
A bit of contempt coming through on that slam.
When you have the amateur background that Jack Swagger has, you can pick any move as your finisher. Swagger's Patriot Lock is one of the most grueling submission moves an opponent can get locked in. Swagger's Patriot Lock can rip the tendons right off the bone.
Give us your thoughts about Rusev.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all.
He's fought out of it.
Not the first time John Cena's been eliminated.
I didn't expect that. These type of matches are so unpredictable.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's devastating.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
You ever notice Swagger almost looks happy when he has an opponent in the Patriot Lock? He hears his opponent yelling in pain, the crowd screaming for them to somehow break free, and Swagger...
Is he out?
No, he made it back in. Oh, he's coming back in.
Not today, too fast.
Ow! Ooh. Is he out? No, he made it back in. He's still in this one.
And what a reversal from Barrett.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
So punishing.
Yep, there's the reversal by R-Truth.
making it look easy.
Not today, too fast.
Barrett looking to capitalize.
R-Truth brings plenty of weapons to the ring with him when it's time to fight. Now let's face it, Truth is fast, acrobatic, tough, and he's a bit unpredictable, which I think is a huge asset because an opponent never really knows what Truth is going to do next. Let's face it, sometimes Truth doesn't either. Why is he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Well, there's no doubt about it. R-Truth is a
He's still in this one.
That's a textbook.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Rusev is down.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Oh, out of nowhere.
That packed a punch.
Close. He's coming back through the ropes.
The offense of Jack Swagger is working well right now.
And he's still in this.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Look out.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
We're looking at complete domination. Styles got it.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
And that shot was dialed in.
R-Truth's done here.
We'll warm up the bus. Here comes R-Truth.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Hot crowd here tonight in Minneapolis, a city so rich in wrestling tradition.
Rusev is known as the...
Oh, he's coming back in.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Not today, too fast.
Are you kidding me? Look!
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. We're looking at complete domination here.
And that's how you do it.
Rusev's getting... Wow, what a move from Rusev. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet. Rusev's domineering power and unbelievable athleticism is only matched by one other aspect. The Bulgarian brute's rabid thirst to destroy.
Whoa, this is a shocker. He's out.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
News, Barrett sent to the back.
That's not good for Barrett. Not at all.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.